The descriptions, visually, behaviorally, they wouldn't line up. If people were imagining them across the continents, they would be different. The fact that you have a consistent description of these animals across the continent, I mean, even kind of the world, implies an actual creature or animal that these people are seeing.
Whether real or imaginary, people throughout North America report seeing something unexplained. Just what are people seeing? Being up to 8 feet tall, having large hands, big feet, and staring them down with a human face. Are the eyewitnesses all liars? Are they all crazy? What are they really seeing? What will it take to uncover the truth of Sasquatch?